David George Brooke, also known as That Gratitude Guy, is a former Nordstrom store manager with a long history of motivating and inspiring people to be the very best they can be. David draws from his own experiences of learning to pilot a private plane, jumping out of planes, becoming a national champion hydroplane driver, flying off of cliffs, and leaping over bridges, all to test what he himself was made of. Ultimately, he considers his greatest achievement as being the very proud father of what he calls his rock star sons. David Brooke knew from as early as 19 years of age that he wanted to become a speaker to help inspire and motivate others. That drive became a passion to champion and illustrate the immense power of a gratitude mindset. With over 1,000 videos posted on YouTube and an equal 1,000 subscribers to his channel, That Gratitude Guy has become a leading influencer in transforming people's lives.
His stories are terrific, very relevant and relatable.
You inspired a room full of people with developmental disabilities and their families.
David now travels the world speaking about gratitude and just recently completed a national coast-to-coast tour. One of those events boasted the attention of 10,000 soldiers at Joint Base Lewis-McChord in Washington State. Now an international best-selling author, David's written many books on the subject of gratitude, including The Brooker's Daily Gratitude Journal and 6 Word Lessons to Embrace Gratitude. Studies have shown that when practicing an attitude of gratitude, people experience less aches and pains. Extensive clinical research has shown that individuals who are consistently grateful enjoy a happier existence and better relationships. So if better relationships, better sleep, better physical, mental, and psychological health sound good to you, then you'll want to pay close attention to what you're about to hear. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome That Gratitude Guy, David George Brooke.